Electric vehicle batteries are rechargeable powerhouses that drive electric vehicles. They offer high energy density, long life, and reliable performance. But how do they work their magic to keep your EV moving? Let's dive into the inner workings of these remarkable energy storage devices. A battery is an energy conversion system. It stores chemical energy and transforms it into electrical energy through an electrochemical reaction. When connected to an EV's motor, it triggers an oxidation reduction process, releasing energy as an electrical current to power your ride. The battery consists of several key components: a negative electrode, usually made of graphite, and optionally silicon. During discharge, it serves as an electron and lithium provider. A positive electrode. During discharge, it acts as the lithium and electrons acceptor. ACC currently produces NMC batteries, with a cathode composed of lithium, nickel, manganese, cobalt, and oxygen. For the development of our future additional technologies, we are considering different technical options like LFP or LMFP, this one including lithium, iron, manganese, and phosphate. A separator. Electrically insulate the negative from the positive electrodes while allowing ion movement. An electrolyte. A liquid substance that conducts lithium ions between the anode and cathode. Current collectors. Connected to the positive and negative poles of the battery. They are made of copper and aluminum. These are the connectors, making sure the energy party is in full swing. These components are packed into multiple cells, which are then assembled into modules. Several modules make up the complete battery pack, all enclosed in a robust casing designed for automotive use. When you start your EV, here's what happens inside the battery. Lithium ions move from the anode to the cathode through the electrolyte. Electrons flow from the anode to the cathode through the external circuit, powering the electric motor. This process continues, providing a steady stream of electricity to keep your EV running. The process reverses when you plug in your EV. Electricity from the charging station forces lithium ions and electrons back to the anode. This restores the battery's chemical energy for your next drive. You are now ready to hit the road. This cycle of charging and discharging can be repeated over time, throughout the life of the vehicle. Both NMC and LMFP technologies boast several advantages. Long cycle life. No need to replace your battery, it is made to last as long as your vehicle. Fast charging. Quick top-ups for longer journeys. Thermal stability. Safe operation across various temperatures. Whether it's freezing cold or scorching hot, your battery can handle it. With an even higher energy density and faster charging, the NMC batteries weigh lighter and are the finest in terms of autonomy. These features make NMC batteries a popular choice for electric vehicles, balancing performance, safety, and longevity. LMFP technology remains an option of choice, making electrification more affordable. Now you know the science behind your smooth, silent EV ride. It's not just about comfort. It's a cleaner, more sustainable way to travel. So next time you get behind the wheel, give a little nod to the battery working its magic under the hood.